Let's do more practicing on connecting and reading. رقم واحد ميم كاف تا and ba. رقم اثنان ميم كاف تا با تا مربوطة. رقم ثلاثة كاف با يا را. رقم أربعة طا واو يا أن لام. رقم خمسة ألف سين ميم أن يا. رقم ستة ألف سين ميم أن حا. رقم سبعة ألف سين ميم ها أن ألف. Now let's read them. Before you start reading, as we said, look at the vowels, if you see any long vowels. Let's go back to number one. Mim, kaf, mak, tab. Mak, tab. Put them together. Maktab. Maktab. Rakam اثنان. Mim, kaf, ta, ba, ta, marbuta. Mak, the second syllable, taba. Maktaba. 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 Now maktaba, it's feminine noun. Why? Because it ends ta marbuta. Maktaba is feminine noun. Raqam thalatha. Ka fatha ka. Ba kasra ya ra. Preceded by kasra. Couples. E sound. Anytime couples, it's a vowel. Yeah, it's a vowel. So, the second syllable, ba, ya, ra, beer. Put beer with the first syllable, ka, ka, beer, kabir, kabir. Now, can we make kabir feminine? Before you answer the question, ask yourself these three questions. Is kabir is an adjective? Is kabir is a profession? Is kabir is a number? If you get any of them, yes, then you can add ta marbuta. So kabir here, it's an adjective. Then yes, we can make kabir kabira. We just add two dots. So kabir, it's big masculine. Kabira, big feminine. Raqam arba'a. Ta with fatha ta. Ya with kasra couples. Then it's a vowel. Then it's E sound. The second syllable, wheel. Put the first with the second. Ta. Wheel. Tawil. Tawil. Can we make tawil feminine? Yes, we can, because tawil is an adjective. Then we can add or remove ta marbuta. So tawil, tall, masculine. Tawila, tall, feminine. Khamse. Ismi. 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 My name. Rakam sitte. Ismuhu. Ismuhu. His name. Ismuhu. Rakam sab'a. Ismuha. Ismuha. Her name. One more time. Let's read them again. رقم واحد مكتب. مكتب. رقم اثنان مكتبة. مكتبة. رقم ثلاثة كبير. We can make كبير كبيرة feminine. رقم أربعة طويل. We can make it feminine. طويلة. رقم خمسة اسمي. رقم ستة اسمه. رقم سبعة اسمها.